Alright, so what's up, guys? This is Harder Shadows. I saw the shit at the GamesCon fucking live stream. I thought it looked kind of cool. So here we are.
Those eyes, that demonic face in the rearview mirror, that's when it all started. It was the morning after everything went down. I didn't have anyone anymore. I got into my mom's old truck to drive back to New York like I always do. But something happened that I can't explain. I saw my exit. Crazy, but I physically could not turn the wheel. So I drove for 4 hours straight. I was in a rush to nowhere. So I drove, empty-headed and exhausted. That's when I saw it. It felt like the only right thing to happen to me in years. All I wanted was to walk down that path, lock the gate, and leave everyone behind. It would cost me everything I had, but I needed solitude. So I bought the farm. I did lock the gate, and I did throw away the key as hard as I could. I started laughing out of sheer joy. When was the last time that I laughed? I couldn't believe I was actually doing it. I was finally ready to forget it all and be forgotten.
You made me a promise, Garrett, in our backyard garden when you were little. Do you remember?
It's probably not what you expected. But I'm going to keep that promise, Mom.
Day one.
All right, Garrett, today's the day. You're gonna leave the house. Hold your applause, everyone. But where did I put that to-do list? If I can find it in all this garbage. Nothing but the clothes on my back, huh? I need to find my to-do list first. Whew. Now, time for the greatest dopamine release possible. Cleaning your room and scratching it off your to-do list. Ugh, this is heavier than it looks.
Hmm.
it's pretty here. Not a soul for miles. I should have done this years ago. Okay, that wasn't bad. Maybe I can get these tomatoes watered and then I'll be done. Looks like it's missing some pages.
First, you need to visit lookout towers before it's useful. What the hell? This guy. Hold on. Can't do a check.
Huh? What is that?
That's last, man.
Claire?
Whoa!
Remind me of someone, girl.
Hey, you gonna keep up or what?
I'm sorry, I just can't get over this view.
I can't believe you've never crossed the bridge before.
Yeah, but why leave downtown anyway?
To come see me, obviously.
Of course. Good point. Probably the best point. Whoa, is that a deer?
How did she even get here? Hold on, give us some space. We've got to help it. Shh. It's okay. It's okay. Let's get you home.
Claire, do you ever think about me? Like I think about you? Do you ever wonder where I am? doesn't matter. Get back to work, Garrett. That's all you're good for. It's rusted shut. Okay, you got this. Just follow the instructions, bro.
Limited too. Oh, okay. So we can't interact with them after. I was gonna say it, like, I don't know if I could pick it up and just keep reselling it. It's almost nighttime. I'm gonna get this shit forever. I'm fucked up. Is that? I'm just trying to get away from everybody. I'm just not sure. 40 cents. Can I jump my own fence? No.
Hot damn. This doesn't even look that old. I could totally fix this up with the right parts. Wow, this looks like pure zinc. I read that an old factory is nearby. This being here.
Oh, it gave me shivers.
I guess I'll take a quick look outside.
Uh-oh, I'm in danger. Right? want to go outside.
Come on, Garrett, get a grip. You're a grown-ass adult, Garrett. There's no one out here. Go and look around if you're so scared, you baby. I need to get back to bed. I don't feel as alone as I used to. Wish that wasn't the case.